Okay, so my name is Vineeth Vincent. I beatbox. How many of you know what beatboxing is? Put your hands in the air. It's a lot of people. Okay, so how many of you can beatbox? Put your hands in the air. I see someone nudging someone there. I'll come to you all later. Okay, so beatboxing is essentially you too. Okay, you use your mouth, your voice, and your cheeks and your lips, and you make beats with it. You use a mic, sound system is one very nice sound engineer, and you do this. I'm guessing you like that. Okay, so that's beatboxing. You make beats with your voice. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to teach you how to beatbox. How many of you think, okay, the people who can't beatbox, how many of you think that this is difficult? Put your hands in the air. Yeah, then listen to this. Okay, so I'm going to teach you how to beatbox, yeah? Work with me on this one. The first thing you need to know, if you've seen a drum kit, is the big kick on the floor. Yeah? It sounds like this. You play it with your foot. How do you get that sound? Say the word two. Two. Now when you say two, say it like you're spitting on someone. Yeah? Okay, minus the voice, just the sound with your lips. Like you're knocking a door. Yeah? So that's the kick on the floor. The second sound you need to know are the hi-hats, the plate-like things on the side. Have you seen them? Have you seen them? Very nice. Okay, they sound like this. Simple. It's the letter T. Simple enough. Yes? Okay, your third sound you need to know is the snare. It sounds like this. I like doing it like that. That's a snare. How'd you get that sound? It's the simpler way to do it is a click. Can you click? Okay, so that's a simple way to do it. Now, the way I do the snare is a little bit more, it needs a little bit more practice. So do this with me. Breathe in. Short breath. When you breathe in, click like this. Okay, now do that when you breathe in. So it's inward. It takes a little bit of practice. Okay, what's your first sound? What's your first sound? What is your first sound? Two. Okay, that's your first sound. Your second sound. Your third sound is your click. Okay, keep these three in mind. Sound number one. Yeah? Simple? It is, you liars. No, it's not just for me. You practice and you get there. I'll give it a week. If you actually practice this, I'll give it a week or maximum 2 weeks, you can actually make that sound. Okay, more sounds. When you see something amazing, what do you say? Wow. When you see two things that are amazing, what do you say? Wow, wow. Okay, so you take a wow, and you make it into a sound or a noise. Yeah, so you forget speech, and you remember sounds and noises. So, wow, 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 wow,
wow. Wow, wow, wow.
And you take that and you put in a beat. So,
wow, 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 wow. 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 Wow, 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 wow.
So, more sounds. This is my favorite. This is the techno bass. Do me a favor, hit the lowest note you can, say Now when you do that, close your mouth and send it out through your nose like this. Huh? She's like, eh? How do you say? Okay, so close your mouth and send out through your nose like this. Yeah, it is funny. So you take that sound and you put that sound in the beat. It sounds like this. I love my job. Singing none, all good. I have two thumbs ups. Okay, so that's beatboxing. How many of you still think it's like you can't pick it up? How many of you think you can't do this? Okay, I'm going to do something. The people who put your hands up, can you kindly rise to your feet? Could you? Oh, come on. Lunchtime, I must eat. I can't stand. Kindly rise to your feet. The people who put your hands up. Come on, be nice. And those of you who didn't put your hand up, but you thought in your mind, actually, I... Kindly step up to your feet. The ones who still think you can't do this. Okay. So, all the way at the back. Where are you? Hey, there's no one behind you, man. So, what's your name? Just shout it out. Abiraj. This corner, red sweater, all the way at the back. Shitij. Okay, Shitij. Madam in the black. Dia. Okay, just the three of y'all. Everyone else continue standing. Hey, don't sit. Just the three of y'all, say this with me. Boot. Boot. This. Hey, I can't hear you, man. Slight delay happening. This. This. Cut. This. Okay, now the remaining of y'all, the three of y'all don't say it, the remaining of y'all, say boot loudly. Boot. This. Cut. This. Okay, now everyone say this with me. Boot this, cut this. Only the one stand. Hey, one extra boot. Boot this, cut this. Now, when you say boot, say it like this. Boot. Boot. This. Cut. Cut. This. Yeah. Okay. Now, say it with me. Boot. Boot. Together. Boot. This. Cut. This. Now, say it after me. Boot this. Cut this. This, cut this. Now do it with me. One, two, three, go. Put this, cut this, put this, cut this, put this, cut this, put this, cut this, put this, cut this. Y'all are just standing. They're like, oh my God, when's he done? Simple enough, yeah? Yes or no? Yeah? Okay, those of you still think it's difficult, stand up. Who still think you can't do this? Hey, you go home, man. I can't break it down anymore. Okay, but give them a big round of applause, please. Okay, so I do this everywhere I go. I take beatboxing and I break it down. I'm an old school beatboxer. I don't like the fancy beats. I don't like doing all of that. I like a good old-fashioned beat. Now, the reason why I taught it to y'all is... When people listen to something like this, or anything for that matter, I was really bad with math. Where's that math genius, man? Where are you? There he is. I failed 9th standard, 11th and 12th. Where were you? All in maths. Then my mummy finally said, you know, I think arts is for you. Yeah, so when I'm listening to him now, it makes a lot more sense. So the reason why I'm asking you to, what am I asking you to do? I'm asking you, when you see something as complicated as math or beatboxing, break it down. Yeah, there's always another way to attack the problem. And which is why beatboxing is actually relatively simple. It sounds amazing, it looks all fancy, but it's actually quite simple. Go down to the basics of it. Yeah, good, bad. Makes sense. Clap for yourselves. Very good. How many of you want to eat? How many of you want to hear me beatbox? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, check this out. My name is Vineeth Vincent. This is beatboxing. Say beatbox. As loud as you can. Say beatbox. Beatbox. Beats box. Not beats box. Beats box. No. Beats box. Very nice. Now say beatbox. Take two simple words, yeah? Beatbox.
Beatbox. Beatbox. Beatbox. Beatbox. Beatbox. Beatbox. Beatbox. Beatbox. Beatbox. Beatbox. Beatbox. Beatbox. Beatbox.
Sing with me. My dream is to fly over the rainbow. My dream is to fly over the rainbow. My dream is to fly over the rainbow so high. We wanna nip snap, 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 liking that so far, yeah? Good. Okay. One last beat. Put your hands in the air. Put your right hand in the air, everyone. Put your right hand in the air. Move it with me. Techno. Thank you so much. My name is Vineeth Vincent. This, ladies and gentlemen, is The Shift. Have a good afternoon. Goodbye.